How's everybody doing today? Right now we're in story mode,
and this is all like high-risk financing.
And this guy over here,
you are a risk. I will not give my stock away just because you are a white.
This guy
man.
Using that he's
no,
using
I
his
deal because I'm a responsible borrower
his culture to try to scam people out of the car. He told me to go get a
this
car.
Is under control.
Get so I'm about car, to be okay? on my way and get that.
Can you let me think about it?
Let's go. Yeah.
What's to think about? You're either a man or you're a
vagina. You're either a man or you're a vagina. Yeah. Let's go. No! I didn't want to hurt this car. Damn. Is it hurt? Oh my god, my bumper. My bumper. Oh, sure. Take that one. Let me take that one. That orange one right there. Mine's messed up, so I need a new one. See, this is the kind of car I want in real life. Yeah. Ooh. I think this is a muscle car, right? Like, I'm not my best on identifying cars, but I'm pretty sure that's a muscle car. Yeah. Let's go get that car that guy wants. Oh no. Nope. Bumper's not good. Who's calling?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that no! you betray me, perhaps. Okay. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back.
Is that the Arab dude?
Oh, I am sure.
The one that I just,
you will get this car off
I
the
just
daddy's
saw
boy,
right now.
And then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll
no!
not gain access from
Damn.
Inside the house.
All right, man, move people, move. I gotta go get pick up the...
Do not talk to me about
I have an
easy,
important package
see.
To go pick up. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, there you go. Let's go to the park. Is it right here? We're almost there. We're about to get there. And nope. It's right here. No, we passed it. We passed it. Find your way to the house. I think we have to jump the fence. How about we look for somewhere else? Damn, my car's messed up. The head's about to fall off. Let's try to... Where's the entrance? I think we are gonna have to get out the car and like, kinda climb it over. Yeah, we are. Cause I don't see an entrance anywhere aside from the parking lot, but it is closed. Woo! He just throws himself. How do we get up there? Come on, can he climb? How am I supposed to get in there? Jump on. Oh my god. How did he fall? Okay, let me see. How are we supposed to get in there? There's a door over here. I didn't see this at first. Can you jump it over? Oh, there you go. There you go. I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him. Slow and steady. Oh my god, what did I do?
Who are you?
Oh, no. What? No! I thought it looked like he got like a heart attack. Let's go back in there. Okay. Crouch. How do you crouch? Come on. You got it. Break his neck. Bam. Oh my god. Can we get the bleep blower? I want to get the blue floor. Use stealth mode, performing takedowns. Okay, what do I do now? I think I have to go in the garage, get the car. Open it. Open it! I think we're gonna have to smash through that garage door. Oh my god! Oh my god, that was funny. Anybody else here? Nobody else is in here. Let's take a dip in the pool. Oh, this is nice. And they have a jacuzzi right next to it. That's dope. Are we gonna have to go in the house? Go in there, my friend. Break the door! I guess not. What about in here? Locked as well. Okay, let's, oh my god. To reach, open the window, climb onto the car, and then on the roof and press square. Do we go, which window? Oh, that window? Oh my god, he just smashed his head. Okay, let's go up, I guess. Can we go up? Nope, not that one. Which one do we go? Oh, from that window. There.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Oh, no, he went down. Ooh, someone's in the fight.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
What? Oh, my God. I keep smashing my damn head on the damn wall. I need to get up there. Okay, what now? What if I press square? There you go. Let's go in. Slow and quietly.
Try to.
Oh my god. How do I hide? How do I hide?
LOL, you suck Batman's dick.
Ooh.
Ooh, slaughter time!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
Am I looking for keys right now? Because I'm not really sure.
You're a real pro, Mr. Santa.
Oh my god.
No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Do I get in the car now? Nope, I think I have to unlock the door because... Do I legit just smash through the window? I mean, through the door? Oh my god, no! Hopefully they didn't hear me drop that racket. Do they know I'm here? Oh, I guess not. They even opened the gate for me. Alright, let's go. Let's try to get this car back to the dealership in the best way as possible.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
I'm away, Simeon. No! He has to be in good shape. Oh!
That's a 9mm semi-automatic. Pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on this.
Oh, Sam.
Oh, guy's behind on this fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my finger's on the trigger, dipshit. My guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. What are you, a fucking idiot?
What now?
Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Yeah.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Oh, that's hilarious. See, that's why you don't go into shady shit. Because then that happens. Where's the window? Oh my god, wrong window. Let me go back up a little bit. Where's the kill? There you go. Yeah. Woo!
Oh, woo! Shit!
Franklin! What
What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
Ooh. You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off.
Come on, Simeon. Come on, you old man. You got this.
You could take me.
Well, finally, it took him a while to get a punch. How about we kick him in the face? Come on, kick him in the face. In the face, bro.
Be an honest criminal.
Oh, damn.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Damn. He's getting beat up.
This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Damn, he told him.
Don't make me have to come back here.
I would expect him to go out the broken window, but I mean, he does have manners, I guess. Am I him now? Oh my god, oh, let me take that. Oh my god, why is he like that? Why is he walking so slow? Switch between Michael and Franklin available between. Switch between Michael and Franklin now available. Alright, since we're him now, let's go somewhere else. Let's take the. Oh my god, there's blood in the damn car! The first time I've seen blood in the damn car, oh my god.
Crap! That hurt.
For them, I have to take your car, sir.
Coolio, baby.
Yep, there you go.
It's just the car.
It doesn't look bad though. Look at it, look at it. It looks like a nice customized, like, sticker they just placed on it. It looks really nice.
This was a nice car.
Excuse me, there you go. Oh my god! Okay, where are we going to this question mark? Let's go. Woo. Alright, let's get out the car. Let's go meet with this man. See what he wants. Let's see what he wants. Stop walking so slowly! I hate that.
Are political. Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven.
That this state makes illegal.
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about.
Well, we...
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want to drag?
Yeah. He's going to be taken somewhere else.
I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Eesh.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here you'll hardly
feel. He's gonna take a little puff. He's gonna take him somewhere else.
I smoke all day and I'm fine.
He's gonna take him to another world.
It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters.
He doesn't matter.
I mean...
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but...
He hit him!
I never let them get too near.
Damn.
Oh, the fuck is that?
Kill the alien. Damn. That's some power for stuff right here. If he's seen all this weird stuff. Damn. They legit took him to another dimension. Look at these weird looking creatures. Woo. Oh my god. Oh god, no. Mike has been abducted. Ah! What do I do? He says,
come on, ride it out.
What now? They're coming from here. No! What's happening? What's happening?
Burns!
Oh, right here. This one right here.
Get out of here! You're all in my mind!
Come on.
Shit! I gotta shake these fools!
I'd be funny if these are actual like cops going after him for something and he's just shooting them down. Oh no no no!
Inside me!
Why not? Okay, there you go. More aliens! Damn, how long is this high gonna last? This is a powerful high he has. Go! Is it over? Is it over? Is the trip over? Bro, no! Never mind, no, it's not. It's just me almost being abducted. Oh. I got this. No! My health is low, my health is low. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. No! So long and after I almost... I died. Again. Come on! This alien needs to die! Where the aliens at? Where are they?
I am done with this bullshit! How the fuck did I get myself into this?
Come on, no, 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 no! This high is really getting to him. This high. Oh no no no, where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? No, there's too many rays pointing towards me. Come on, come on, no 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 no. Oh, this noise sounded weird. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they?
Oh god, my shrink is gonna have a field day with this!
How many aliens are there? Oh no, that alien's gone.
Stay away from me! Are we finished yet?
I think
yet?
So.
Any more of you freaks out there?
Oh. Oh shit.
Oh, and it's over, it's over. What is it? Let's go into the light.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
Damn, that was some high heat experience. Yeah, but okay, let's go. Where do we go now? Do we just go to like one more mission and just leave it at that? Oh, let's get this card. I know it ran away. Let's go take a bus and go to that one question mark right there and then we'll call it a day. No, we must take this bus. I want to take the damn bus. Come on. No, 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 no. I need it. I need it. Yes. Get out of here. This is my bus. This is my bus now. Let's go.
This is total bullshit.
Where's the bus stop? The new driver of this bus has lost. Does not know where the bus stops are. Excuse me. Oh. Bus coming through. People gotta get to work. People gotta go places. Excuse me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Excuse me, bus driver, where does this bus stop at? Answer me! Answer me! Alright, yeah, I'll see what happens since you don't want to help. Let's keep driving. Can't you see the lights on red? Those cars are going like lights on red, bruh. Excuse me. There's a red dot there. Why? Is it because I missed the bus? I got you, ma'am. Bus driver on the way. No worry, I got him. There you go.
Don't make this any worse than it already is.
What happened? What's going on? Y'all want to shoot at me? I'm a bus right now. Y'all really trying to shoot at me? Wait. Well, what's that green light on top? I think I got your bag, ma'am. I guess I could get a...
It's vintage.
I mean, do I go pick it up? I think I have to go pick it up. I guess I have to go pick it up because she doesn't want to pick it up. What is it? Is it that? No, that's... I don't know what that is. Is it this? Okay, I got what she was... She needed. Oh, snap, and I'm bleeding too. Did they actually shoot me through? No! No, the bus is leaving! Damn you, lady!
I thought you might need this.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being sarcastic.
I have my bus left, thanks a lot. Let's take that taco truck. Let's take that taco truck. Yeah, come on, let's take that one. Let's take it. And... Excuse me. Oh, is that way?
Right. Let's go! Now!
Oh, excuse me! There you go.
What is this bullshit?
This car's so slow. The bus is faster. I'm gonna go to a question mark. But I forgot. Was the question mark the lady that was getting like her bag stolen from? No, the popo. Let's go hide. And after we go hide and hide from the popo, we'll. Oh wait, I'll end the video. Yeah, let's go. We must hide from the popo. We gotta get rid of that star before. Let's go to pay and spray. I wonder if we can paint this truck. I thought we were able to with the money I have, but because I don't think I have a lot. Well, we'll see what happens. We're almost there. Is this a person who took the bus from me? Damn. Everybody's cussing, like why? Where's pay and spray? Is it here? No, it can't be my... I mean, at least we skipped through the cops. So... okay, you know how about we go to the house and I'm gonna save the game? Because obviously I need to save it. And let's go. Is that M? Is that where the house is? I don't know.
I'm sorry about that.
Where I need to go? No, there's a car I was gonna get, but nah. Let's go up.
Hi, you. Can I do this pitch or what?
Well, I like this place.
Ah, crap.
Excuse me. Truck coming through. Taco truck coming through. Let's go up here. Let's go. Let's go in our mansion that we have here, and that's it. Michael's safe house. And let's go save the game. And we'll end it there. What's gonna happen? I feel like there's gonna be some thugs in there. Oh no, that's just him going to the house then. No, never mind.
You're such a fucking dictator!
I guess not.
Yeah,
look at that tram stop right there she has.
Don't
He's like, nope, not dealing with this. Not today. And I guess... Oh, I was gonna end it, but I guess not. What's gonna happen?
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Kind of true, though. Kind of true.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car.
I mean, can I save this game anytime? Who's that?
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty.
All right.
Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
How do I save this? I mean, does it save automatically? I mean, does it? I kind of forgot. What did that say? Nope, I do not want to turn on the TV. How do I save this? I'm pretty sure his room is going to be here. This is a dressing room. Alright, well, I think I'm just gonna end it here. So, thank you for watching if you watched it this far. And enjoy your day, night, whatever time you're watching this. And I'll see if I find how to save this. If it hasn't been saved automatically. So, yeah. Enjoy your day, night. Bye.